Dear ladies and gentlemen, congratulations on the opening of the second K-Dementia exhibition. The world's population is aging at a more rapid speed than ever. With aging populations around the world, healthcare challenges are increasing and changing in nature. The prevalence of and difficulties to treat dementia is one of these key challenges. In the case of Sweden, with 10 million inhabitants, 20% of the population has today passed the standard retirement age of 65. This number is projected to rise to 23% by 2040. Dementia has been high on the agenda in Sweden for a long time, and I understand that the attention given to dementia is increasing also in Korea. Our countries share similar challenges, and I know that we share similarly high ambitions to take responsibility for our aging populations. For this, we all need to join hands to share ideas and to develop solutions. I thank you for dedicating your time and efforts to overcome this challenge. Once again, a big congratulations on the opening of the second K-Dementia exhibition here in Korea. Thank you very much.